सिंप्लीफाई द फॉलोइंग. First one, cos 100 degrees, cos 40 degrees plus sin 100 degrees, sin 40 degrees. Second one, cot 55 degrees, cot 35 degrees minus 1 by cot 55 degrees plus cot 35 degrees. Third one, tan of pi by 4 plus theta, tan of pi by 4 minus theta. Fourth one, tan 75 degrees plus cot 75 degrees. Fifth one, sine of 1140 degrees cos 390 degrees minus cos 780 degrees sine 750 degrees. Okay, these are the problems. We can find out what we are using, which formulas we are using on this. By observing the problem, cos A, cos B, it is the suitable form is cos A, cos B plus sin A, sin B equal to cos of A minus B. So here, what are the degrees? 100, 40, 100, 40, same angles. And cos A cos B plus sin A sin B. By using of this relation, then we are taking cos 100 degrees cos 40 degrees plus sin 100 degrees sin 40 degrees equal to cos of 100 minus 40 degrees. It is equal to cos 60 degrees. Cos 60 degrees equal to 1 by 2. Is equal to 0.5. Okay, got it?
Yes, sir.
Next, the second one. Observing this, cot A cot B minus 1 by cot A plus cot B. What is the formula? Cot of A plus B. So here, what they have given, cot 55 degrees, cot 35 degrees minus 1 by cot 55 degrees plus cot 35 degrees. It is equal to cot of 55 degrees plus 35 degrees equal to cot 90 degrees. Cot 90 degrees equal to 1 by 0. So 0 by 1, it is the 0. That is cos 90. Cot 90 is 0. Why? Because cos 90 is 0, sin 90 is 1. 0 by 1 is equal to 0 only. So second solution. Just by using, by observing the question only, we can easy to identify in that which formula is suitable. Okay, if you perfect these formulas, then you can immediately got the idea. Next, third one. Third solution. Tan of pi by 4 plus theta into tan of pi by 4 minus theta. If you know the value of pi by 4, that is tan pi by 4 means tan 45, tan 45 is 1. So we can apply tan of A plus B. By using of tan of A plus B formula is tan A plus tan B by 1 minus tan A tan B. This is the tan of A plus B. tan of A minus B is tan A minus tan B by 1 minus tan A tan B. Apply here tan 45 degrees tan pi by 4 plus tan theta by 1 minus tan pi by 4 into tan theta into tan pi by 4 minus tan theta by 1 plus tan pi by 4 into tan theta. We know that tan pi by 4 is equal to 1. So it is 1 plus tan theta by 1 minus tan theta into 1 minus tan theta by 1 plus tan theta. Why? Because tan pi by 4 is 1, tan pi by 4 is 1, tan pi by 4 is 1, tan pi by 4 is 1. So these two are get cancelled, 1 1 0, it's 1 0. This is equal to 1. Okay. Next, fourth one. Tan 75 degrees plus cot 75 degrees. Tan 75 degrees can be written as tan of 45 degrees plus 30 degrees. Same as cot of 45 degrees plus 30 degrees. We can apply the tan of A plus B cot of A plus B. It is equal to tan A, tan 45 degrees plus tan B, 30 degrees by 1 minus tan 45 degrees, tan 30 degrees into cot A 45, cot B 30 degrees minus 1 by cot A plus cot B. This is equal to 1 plus tan 30 means that is 1 by root 3 by 1 minus 1 by root 3. 1 into 1 by root 3 is 1 by root 3. So cot 45 is also 1 into cot 30 is root 3 minus 1 by 1 plus root 3. Taking the LCM for numerator and denominator, root 3 plus 1 by root 3 by root 3 minus 1 by root 3 into root 3 minus 1 by root 3 plus 1. 1 plus root 3 or root 3 plus 1, both are same. Here these two are get cancelled. This 1's a, it 1's a. This is equal to 1. Fifth solution. Sine 1140 degrees, cos 390 degrees, minus cos 780 degrees, sine 750 degrees. Here 2 into 360 is 720 and 3 into 360 is 3 zeros are 3 sixes are 18, 1, 9, 1080. So 140 means it's 60. We can write it as sine of 3 into 360 degrees plus 60 degrees. Plus 60 means it is 1140 degrees. Cos of 360 degrees plus 30 degrees minus cos of 2 into 360 degrees plus 60 degrees. Sine of 360 degrees, 2 into 360 degrees plus 30 degrees. Why? Because 720 plus 60 is 780, 720 plus 30 is 750. So it is equal to, it's the 3 rotations are over. Again, it will come in the first quadrant, then that is sine 60. It is also one rotation completed. Again, comes in the first quadrant, cos 30. Minus cos 2 rotations are over, it will come in the first quadrant, cos 60 two rotations are completed, it will come in the first quadrant, that is sin 30. Sin A cos B minus cos A sin B. Sin of A minus B. What is the formula? Sin of A minus B equal to sin A cos B minus cos A sin B. By using this suitable formula, we can write sin of 60 minus 30. That is sin 30 degrees. It is equal to 1 by 2. It is the procedure how to we identify which formula is suitable for that given problem. Okay. Here, it's minus. No. Cot A. Ekkada plus?
Paina anti ikkada. Aada. A kinda formula.
Ikkana?
Kinda. Adi same kinda ne.
Correct. Tan A minus tan B by 1 plus tan A tan B. Second bit, express first one, root 3 cos 25 degrees plus sin 25 degrees whole by 2 as a sine of an angle. Second one, cos theta minus sin theta as a cosine of angle. Third one, tan theta in terms of tan alpha if sine of theta plus alpha equal to cos of theta plus alpha. Fourth. Okay. Here, the first problem, first solution is root 3 cos 25 degrees plus sin 25 degrees whole by 2. Just you can think over. Here, root 3 by 2 is equal to, if we can take it is sine value means this is sine 60 or cos 30. Okay. The 1 by 2 value is sine 30 or cos 60. You can write separately root 3 by 2 into cos 25 degrees plus 1 by 2 into sine 25 degrees. Okay. You are having these values from the angles, but they are asking about a sine of an angle. How you are getting the sine? We know that sine of A plus B equal to sine A cos B plus cos A sine B. Okay. If you have an idea about this suitable formula, then this value, what you can change, what you can take, that is nothing but either sin A or cos A, what you can take. Already here cos B is there. This root 3 by 2 is, we can take sin value, then it is equal to sin 60 degrees cos 25 degrees plus 1 by 2 is in cos 60 degrees. Cos 60 degrees sin 25 degrees. It is clearly in the form of sin A cos B plus cos A sin B. It is equal to sin of A plus B. That is 60 degrees plus 25 degrees equal to sin of 85 degrees. Therefore, root 3 cos 25 degrees plus sin 25 degrees whole by 2 is equal to sine 85 degrees. It is the, it can express in the sine of an angle. This is the way how we can find out and how to transfer in which formula. If they are asking cosine means we are taking the cos formula. They are asking sine means we are taking the sine formula. If they are asking about the tan means we can transfer into tan formula. Okay. The second one is cos theta minus sin theta. It can be expressed in cos function. We know that cos theta e and sin theta both are same. If any angle, cos alpha and sin alpha both are same in which sin 45 degrees, that is equal to 1 by root 2 only. If here thetas are same, cos theta, sin theta, first we can multiply and divide with root 2. Why? Because both values are both angles. In which angle the value is same means for 45 only it is same. Either sin 45 or cos 45. That is theta equal to 45 degrees. Then the cos 45, sin 45 is 1 by root 2. So we can choose 1 by root 2 is the value. Then it can be converted into either cos or sin. If that depends on the asking the expression. Okay. Here first we can multiply and divide with one, root 2. Into cos theta minus sin theta. It is equal to root 2 into 1 by root 2 cos theta minus 1 by root 2 sin theta. And we know the formula is, cos formula is cos of A plus B is equal to cos A cos B minus sin A sin B. So here minus is there, we can choose cos means it is the minus. So it is equal to root 2 into cos 45 degrees into cos theta minus sin 45 degrees into sin theta. It is in the form of cos of A plus B. That is equal to root 2 into cos of 45 degrees plus theta equal to root 2 cos of 45 degrees plus theta is equal to cos theta minus sin theta. That is completely expressed in cos only. Next, third problem. Third solution is tan theta in terms of tan alpha. If they have given sin of theta plus alpha equal to cos of theta plus alpha. If it can be converted into tan, that is nothing but divide with cos of theta plus alpha on both sides, then that is sin of theta plus alpha by cos of theta plus alpha equal to 1. From this, tan of theta plus alpha equal to 1. It can be tan theta in terms of tan alpha. Okay. This is tan of A plus B formula. Tan of A plus B means tan A plus tan B by 1 minus tan A tan B. Okay. Here, tan of A plus B equal to tan A plus tan B by 1 minus tan A tan B. From this, tan theta plus tan alpha by 1 minus tan theta tan alpha equal to 1. The cross multiply. Tan tan theta plus tan alpha equal to 1 into one minus tan theta tan alpha. It is tan theta plus tan alpha multiply with 1, it equal to 1 minus tan theta tan alpha. Okay, taking to left side, plus tan theta tan alpha equal to 1. Here, this tan theta is taking to what they are asking the question, tan theta in terms of tan alpha. Okay. Tan theta in terms of tan alpha. Okay. From these two, taking tan theta common, then tan theta into 1 plus tan alpha. This tan alpha is taking to right side, 1 minus tan alpha. From this, tan theta is equal to 1 minus tan alpha by 1 plus tan alpha. So this is the tan theta is in terms of tan alpha. This is the way how we can find the expression in what they are asking. Third one, in that the first problem, if tan theta equal to cos 11 degrees plus sin 11 degrees by cos 11 degrees minus sin 11 degrees and theta is in the third quadrant. Third quadrant, find theta. Second one, if theta degree 0 degrees is less than A comma B is less than 90 degrees, such that cos A equal to 5/13 and sine B equal to 4/5. Find the value of sine of A minus B. Third one. What is the value of tan 20 degrees plus tan 40 degrees plus root 3 tan 20 degrees tan 40 degrees? Fourth one, find the value of tan 56 degrees minus tan 11 degrees minus tan of 56 degrees into tan 11 degrees. Fifth one, evaluate sigma sine of A plus B into sine of A minus B. Okay, it will tell tomorrow. Tan 56 degrees into tan 11 degrees. here they are asking about the tan theta means here taking common cos 11 in the numerator and denominator. It will reduced into 1 plus tan 11 degrees by 1 minus tan 11 degrees. What is this? 1 plus tan 11, 1 minus tan 11 means these two are get cancelled. Okay. Tan A plus tan B by 1 minus tan A tan B. 1 is nothing but 45. This is tan of 45 degrees plus 11 degrees equal to 56 degrees. Tan of 56 degrees. What is the theta value? Theta equal to 56 degrees. Got it? 1 is nothing but tan 45, na? Tan A plus tan B by 1 minus tan A. 45, na? 1 into tan 11 degrees means tan 45 into tan 11. This tan of 45 plus 11, 56 degrees. Here.
Sin 11 balla tan 11 ఎట్లా వస్తుంది
ఇక్కడ cos 11 కామన్ తీసేస్తే ఇక్కడ 1 వస్తుంది దిస్ ఇస్ నథింగ్ బట్ డివైడ్స్ విత్ cos 11 హియర్ 1 ఇట్ డివైడ్స్ విత్ cos 11 sin by cos is tan 11 1 minus tan 11 ఓకే And the second problem, you can take the two right angle triangles. One is A angle, another one is the B angle. Okay. For A angle means cos A. Cos A means adjacent by hypotenuse. Sin B angle means opposite by hypotenuse. 169 minus 25 equal to 144. This is the 12, opposite side. Here 25 minus 16, this is equal to 9, then adjacent is 3. What they are asking, sine of A minus B. What is the formula of sine of A minus B? It is equal to sine A cos B minus cos A sine B. From this, sine A means opposite by adjacent, 12 by 13. Cos B is adjacent by hypotenuse, 3 by 5, minus cos A is 5 by 13. Sin B is 4 by 5. Okay. Here 5, 5 cancel. Or we can take 15 Pfizer and simplify, you are getting the value. Okay. 15 Pfizer, 65 was Sunday, then 12, 3 is 36 minus 20. It's 16 by 65. Next, what is the value of tan 20, tan 40, root 3? It is it. So here we can take tan 20, we can take then that is 1 plus root 3 into tan 40. Okay. Or you know that you can take any value, that is tan 60 means root 3 value is tan 60 degrees is root 3 value. Okay. Here in this case, we can take the value of A is equal to 20, B equal to 40. Then tan of A plus B equal to 60. Okay. Here, A equal to 20, B equal to 40. From this, A plus B equal to 60. From this, tan 60 equal to root 3. So this is, here root 3 is root 3 into tan 20, tan 40. A plus B formula. A plus B form means tan A plus tan B by 1 minus tan A tan B. Okay. Here tan 60 here is there. Tan 20, tan 40 is equal to minus of, or we can apply here. Tan of 20 plus 40. Equal to tan 20 plus tan 40 by 1 minus tan 20 tan 40. This is tan 60 is root 3. Cross multiply. Root 3 minus root 3. That is taken to right side. Then root 3 into root 3 tan 20 tan 40 equal to tan 20 my plus tan 40. This is taking to right side. You are getting that value equal to root 3. Got it? This total value, what is the value? Root 3 is the value. Okay.
Okay.
Fourth one is also here minus is there, here plus is there. You can take here 1. 1 means 45 degrees. 56 minus 11. You can take A equal to 56 degrees, B equal to 11 degrees. What is the A minus B? 56 degrees minus 11 degrees. 45 degrees. 45 degrees. Take both sides tan. Tan of A minus B. Tan 45 is 1. So here 1 is there. This is. Again you can take tan of 56 degrees minus 11 degrees. In the place of 20, 40, how it is? Tan 56 degrees minus 11 degrees is equal to tan 56 minus tan 11 degrees by 1 minus tan 56 degrees tan 11 degrees. It is equal to 45. 1 equal to tan 56 degrees plus tan 11 degrees by 1 minus tan 56 degrees tan 11 degrees. Cross multiply. 1 minus tan 56 degrees. Okay. Here, sorry. A minus B means tan A minus tan B by 1 plus. Here 1 plus tan 56 degrees tan 11 degrees. Tan 56 tan 11, it is taking to right side, minus tan 56 tan 11. What is the value? 1 is the value. Okay.
Okay.
What is the value? Root 3 is the value. 1 is the value. You try it. If you won't get, I will clear once again.
Okay.